From the cross, God the Father cried out and said, I am love. And since I loved you, I created you. The day you broke my word, you broke my heart. My love cried out because you broke my word, you broke my heart. And since you broke my word, you broke my heart, I sent you my son to die on your behalf. Since I love you more than me, I sent my only son to die on your behalf. When my son died, he said, Dad, your justice is fulfilled. The wages of sin is death. I died on their behalf. Are you happy now? He said, yes. But then the Lord says, Dad, my blood which I shed on Calvary washed away the evilness of everyone who accepted me as Lord and Savior. And since I washed their sins clean, I cried out from the cross to you, Dad, and said, forgive them, for they do not know what they're doing. Love, justice, evil, forgiveness were fully defined, illustrated by Jesus Christ of Nazareth, who is the grace of God to the entire human race. The only Savior and the only Redeemer, the only way, the only truth, and the only eternal life. No one else but Him.